I must have been 11 or thereabouts when I learned that I was nearer to the crown than I had thought. And I knew then why I must trace a path ordained by others.
Her Royal Highness Princess Victoria of Kent.
From now on, everyone will push you and pull you for their own advantage.
You're too young! You've no experience!
Get out of my way!
Should you ever need an ally, you have one in me.
Albert!
Prime Minister, Lord Melbourne will make her fall in love with him.
You're the next piece in the game.
I'll go to England, make her smile.
Do you ever feel like a chess piece yourself?
You had better master the game until you play it better than they can.
You don't recommend I find a husband to play it for me?
I should find one to play it with you, not for you.
I am queen. I can't marry the man they want me to marry.
You are confusing stubbornness with strength, my dear.
My dearest Albert, it seems I have a lot to learn. With all my duties, it would make me happier than anything if you would agree to what I wish.
And marry you.
And marry me. We will take care of each other, won't we? Do it.
You are the only wife I ever will have. You are my whole existence. And I will love you until my last breath.